with Moments Marketing, Keller Williams Real Estate. We're here to showcase another local favorite in our community and show what our marketing can do for you. So let's head into the Hidden Talents Corner Store and see what Bev has to say.
I'm here talking with Ron and Kathy Minninger, the storekeepers of this very unusual and special hidden treasure. Hi, how are you guys doing today?
Great, Beverly. How about yourself?
Wonderful. I would love for you to share how the store got its name.
Well, we started when we had the restaurant, the energy station across the street. And it was not my intention to start a gift shop, but people would come in, older people, and they say, we make this or we make that. And would you hang it on your wall and sell it? And we said, oh yeah. So we started selling things upstairs. Mm-hmm. And then when we put the addition on, we had a room downstairs and we started the gift shop with all these consignment items that the older people made. And I mean, men would make things and wooden boxes or different things. So it started then, we called it the Hidden Talents Gift Shop because it was hidden downstairs and it was a lot of neat talent.
I think that's wonderful that the people from the community could bring in things that they made and allow other people to see them, and they normally wouldn't have been able to do that.
Yeah.
And then you eventually moved over here to this wonderful location. Tell us when that happened.
Well, we bought the building in 87, and then it became a deli in 95. It was a general store prior to that. And then in 95, we created a deli. And then in 2012, we actually created what we have now, a gift shop, and we do sell Hollywood furniture.
I think what I love about this most about your store is the uniqueness of the items that you have for sale. So you have quality furniture, you have the outdoor furniture, and the crafts and the home decor items that are inside are just very carefully chosen, and I just think they have a great appeal. This is a wonderful store, and I love coming in here and seeing what you guys have chosen for each season.
And Kathy gets the credit for that.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
Thank you for sharing with us.
Thank you.
Pleasure.
And don't forget to check out Bustard's Tree Farm while you're here, and visit us at www.moments.realestate.